if you're decorating and you've got awkward spots, a bit like this handrail with an awkward lip, what I like to use is a sash brush. And what you find with your sash brush is that goes over the edge and you can still see what you're doing and get down that awkward spot. So use a sash brush for awkward spaces.